Mother and her daughter, who both worked at the Milam County Tax Office, were arrested for forgery. 55-year-old Lydia Cervantes was charged with two counts of information forgery on vehicle registration. 26-year-old Laura Cervantes was charged with one count of the same charge. They were arrested yesterday but bonded out. These arrests are just the latest in a series of them in the Milam County officials.